Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to the award ceremony for the Corona Warriors and the award that is called Anandibai Gopal Rao Joshi Award. And this name is so precious for all of us, especially for all the Indians, because she is the one who was the first physician. And how she became the physician, the story is worth learning, and the story is a motivation for all the women and for all the physicians to come. So I wholeheartedly welcome you all to Anandibai Gopal Rao Joshi Award Ceremony for the Corona Warriors on the occasion of International Doctors' Day. This important event is organized by ACE International Private Limited, Singapore. Dr. Ram is heading that organization. And on behalf of ACE International, I request Ram to kindly say hi to everyone.
Hello, good evening, all. It's a great pleasure and honor to represent before you today. Thank you.
So ACE International Singapore is involved in consultation and auditing, education and training, research and innovation, digital transformation and solutions, business and management services, investment and funding sources, career advisory and support. This program is co-organized by EduFam International India. EduFam International is involved in training and coaching for leaders, training for the principals, TEMSSCC for students, Aspire to be the best version of oneself mentoring program, parents short-term courses, the creative kids and teachers weekly program. So this is the introduction of the organizers. We are from Singapore and India. Today in this program, we are going to have a few very important speeches and then followed by the award ceremony. First of all, welcome and networking. Networking is already done, and welcome I'm doing right now. And then Dr. Mahesh Abhyankar is going to deliver a speech on health well-being during post-COVID. Dr. Ambrose from Canada is with us. He is going to deliver the speech on look back at 2020 and moving forward with hope for a successful 2021. Dr. B. Ramanathan from Singapore is going to speak about COVID-19 induced winners and losers. And Dr. Ahmed Abdul Haji is going to be shortly with us. He is going to speak about healthcare scenario in India. And Dr. Saravananji is with us already. He is a naturopathic therapist, and he's going to speak about Vasi Yoga and experiential exercises to manage Corona. And I'm going to speak about a very common issue among the Muslim girls, that nursing is not being taken wholeheartedly. It is a less explored profession among the Muslim girls. And then after that, we are going to honoring the doctors and healthcare workers. And then award acceptance notes will continue. The awardees will be given the opportunity to speak about their achievements. And then vote of thanks will be delivered by Dr. Imtiaz Khan, who has joined us already from United Kingdom. And with this, the program is going to end for a new beginning, for a new journey, because we all are going to make a family now onwards. So without wasting much of the time, let me invite our first speaker, Dr. Mahesh Abhyankar ji.
Yeah.
Just give me a second. Dr. Mahesh Abhyankar ji, I know him very well. He is the author of Emozeal. Emozeal is a book that is especially written during COVID-19 time, during lockdown, when the people were struggling and striving how to manage with the situations. And he has taken the 16 stories from different walks of life. So he has adopted school in Konkan and provided education support to 500 children during COVID-19, provided food packets over 1,000 households, 500 books distributed, and then medical and emotional counseling over 5,000 people during COVID time he has done. And he has already authored a book. I have mentioned you people, Emozeal for Educate for Emotional Fitness and People Under Grievance. So Dr. Mahesh Abhyankar is a medical and expert from Mumbai, and management and a strategy expert and a design thinker. And he is the speaker of over 1,000 medical talks involved in medical research and publication. I wholeheartedly welcome Dr. Mahesh Abhyankar. It's an honor for us to have you here as speaker.
Thank you. So good evening to all. I'm going to talk about a very interesting topic that is